it's never good to hear that kind of stuff about yourself. You know, it definitely didn't make me feel good, for sure. I was just kind of shocked because I feel like that's not something you should say in front of kids anyway, and it wasn't very nice, and that's, I don't think that's a good thing to teach your kids.
At first I was really angry and I wanted to find the person and just say face to face, what do you think?